jury will soon be deliberating the fate of an Indiana truck driver accused of slamming into a school bus full of children on the interstate north of Madison last year.
Wayne Murphy faces charges for being under the influence of prescription drugs today. He took the stand in his own defense. Charlotte DeLeste has more details on what he had to say in court. Charlotte?
Well, Danica and Eric, Murphy testified that he did as directed by a physician when taking his anxiety medication, that he felt normal as he drove up the interstate near Madison. He claimed his erratic driving was due to navigating uneven pavement through a construction zone. Prosecutors in closing arguments say that far too many pills were missing in a short period of time and that his intentional overuse of his prescription led him to collide with that bus parked along the interstate, dealing with mechanical issues, seriously injuring 5 students.
It happened suddenly for those kids, the teachers, and parents on the bus. There was nothing sudden about it from the defendant's perspective. It was predictable, it was foreseeable, and it was inevitable.
But in fact, there's no medical or toxicological opinion that there was impairment by Mr. Murphy.
Prosecutors argue he was impaired and in an unclear state of mind when he hit the road that morning. Murphy testified that he felt normal and relaxed when he left South Beloit. The jury will have to decide on 10 counts facing Murphy, including 5 counts of injury by intoxicated use of a vehicle and 5 more felony counts of second-degree reckless injury. We will continue to monitor this as the jury gets the case and when they're ready to render a verdict.
Certainly something we'll be updating throughout the evening. Thank you, Charlotte.
Charlotte.